Jeez, that's not a good way to start. Anyway. Oh yeah, socials. Come on, come on.
Okay.
Stop. Okay. Okay. All right. Here we go. Blaster Master 03. Hey, what do you know? We did it on time this time. Almost on time. 11 seconds to spare. I don't matter. Time doesn't really exist. All right. Alright, let's do this. Alright, we're at the third area. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. Alright, I did everything I need to there. Ah! Got him. Okay. Well, let's see what. But come on. Oh no! Well, I'll come back here. Yeah. Okay. It's fine. Alright, so I don't need to go this way. Got it. Got it. I completely understand. Yeah. Buh. All right. Into the gate I go, I guess. Okay. die. There's a dimensional gate. Let me see, have I been? Have I? Stop it! Have I been to, No. No, there's nothing else there. Okay. There we go. Very cool. This means I can also go back to level 2 or area 2 and pop open some stuff. As soon as I find a spot for... That's the spot right there. Alright, now. Go right here. Or can I? Right there, right there. What? What was that? Oh, it was the... What are you? Oh, right, through the other door to that new passageway. Okay. Ugh. All right, those things are gonna... I remember that weapon. I haven't seen that weapon in... Okay, I cannot... Ah! All right, I need an actual wall climb there. Can't do anything with... It's fine. It's an impassable barrier. I get it. Wait a minute. Well... I mean, while I can... What the world? Alright, I'm not gonna mess with that place. I'm just going to get my chip and come back. Let me double check something on this one for the whole space. Don't think it goes anywhere, but no, it doesn't. It doesn't! It's okay, whatever! Man? Okay. I can go here and pass through some, or I can go right because I have not gone right yet. Thank you. Third map. Oh, okay. So now we have the, area map. Good and cool. Okay. So I should be able to slip through. Oh, okay. Pop up and pop in. Okay. Excellent. Visor down. All right, what do we got? Okay. Oh! Oh, I thought we were going into a boss fight. Alright, that's fine. Ah, what is this room? Ooh. Oh, we are going into a boss fight. Oh boy. Bullet Con 1. There it is. All right. I got anti-SF ammo. Consumes main SP. Fires powerful penetrating shots. Especially effective on SF drones and machine type enemies. Okay. Yeah. All right. so I'm heading back. Way back. Is there another? Okay, so I was on the bottom floor. Okay. It's a good thing I have bread. I can't get out midair. Oh, that's fine. God, where was the jetpack all my life? I'm serious, that should have been... Could have been in the game from jump! Okay, so... I'll get over here. Don't you dare. Oh gosh! Ah! Don't knock me into it! please? I'll give you a dollar. I'm just like, forget it! Forget it! Good. Did you just try to say hi to me? I'm insulted. That's not somewhere I can go, but I know that eventually I'll be able to destroy those gates. This was, I didn't mean to. Huh. Uh-huh. Well, you know what? No, I'm not gonna... Why did I even go that way? I know what the deal is in these things by now. Alright. It is, in fact, way safer to, okay. Yeah. Ah! Oh good, I'm about to have a breakdown here. Where's the door? What? Let me out! Let me out! Oh, there we go. No, Fred. No, Fred. Earn a glutton for punishment, and how? No. Thanks. Thank you for the raid. What? They gave me a different room? Are they randomizing these things now? Oh my god. What have y'all been up to this evening? I saw you were, sorry you were working on Tabletop Sim. Ah. Oh, thanks, Jay. Smokey Joe, thank you! Oh my gosh. Nice, thanks. Appreciate the raids. Oh, so what's it been? Like, was it the tabletop, simulator stuff that, that Jay was working on? Is that what y'all were testing tonight? I saw you were, I saw Tank was doing, doing the Hunter, Okay. I was working on, what was it? I was working on, a game called Loot River that came out on Xbox, Game Pass today. And it's real good. It's super good. In fact... Yeah, it's interesting. It's like a sliding block puzzle meets Dark Souls. Is the best way to describe it. But it's got a real cool design. I like it. Ah, good. I think they seriously just gave me a random dungeon in here, which I didn't expect at all. Out of here. Okay, I'm gonna hotkey some of this stuff here. Uh-oh. Or maybe they gave me the second floor. No, they didn't. Next level. Alright, where are we going? Alright, I'm playing more... I'm playing more Blaster Master. This is the last game that came out, 03. It's good. They gave it a lot more, it's tougher, it's, like, the OG Blaster Master is good still, but it's like the Zero series replaces all the other ones. So, yeah, it's... This isn't gonna end well for me. This is not ending well for me. Okay. Alright, let me see here. No? Pop out and pop back in again. This is new. It doesn't give you anything as far as lights. Alright. Well, hopefully. Okay, good. I think we're gonna be fine this time. I say that, and we're instantly just murked. Come on! Alright, I don't think I gotta worry about the, Alright, good. Now, I get to the next floor, alright. Yeah, on Thursday morning, I'm going to be playing, Threat to Yomi, which is like a 2D samurai adventure. Looks really good. Really excited for that one. And that's going to be on Game Pass too. Ah. Lost everything. I may as well just wipe. You know? I gotta do all this again. That was the last floor, too. But yeah, I guess with these Dark Side dungeons, they, these are new to the game, and I guess they randomize every time you die in one. If you complete it, you're fine. But it could be a hassle otherwise. Okay, next. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh. Okay, good. Whoa, back up. Don't want to get caught. All right. Cool. I hate how much this level, this particular area, relies on the most annoying on-foot weapon in the world. Or at least the most annoying sounding one in-game. Got it? Got it. Ooh. Anything else down here? Nope. All right. Ah! Okay. All right. No! Oh my god, there's like five of them this time. Okay. Forget it. Oh, I hate that. All right. Anything here? Nope. And nope. It works. Ah. There we go. Got him. Did I miss anything? I don't think I did. I'll give that a charge. Get my booms back. Do anything anyway. Okay. No. All right. I'm just gonna let this guy stay back there. Alright, good. Yeah, those guys, those football helmet mutants are difficult. They just, sometimes there's a lot of them. And that can be a problem. Funny thing is, those are basically clones of the final boss from the first game. So they do everything that the final boss does, but just kind of weaker. Kind of. Ah. Come on, hurry up and go. There we go. Alright, good. I was very close to, come on. Give me some light. Oh, good. Okay. I think we're done. No, we got one more. One more level. Please don't let there be 15 million frickin' plutonium bosses in here. Water. Oh, that's ice. Where are we going? We're going, oh, middle. Okay. Ah. Okay, good. What's this? More Unchained effect. Deploys a field that force targets enemies from blast counters. Okay. Can extend operation time limits in superdimensional space. That sounds cool. Oh, okay, it's in the bomb category. Spider. Only I don't have a real wall climb yet. Alright. What else we got in this room? Oh, we have another one of those. We have three more items. We have an area that leads me to something. Yeah, alright. What am I looking like here? Oh no. Yeah. I can't do this until later. Oh, there's the other, out of ammo. There we go. Okay. No, that didn't work. Alright, let's hope that this zone is less annoying than the other one. Hold on. Cool. That works. Nothing that way. This might be the same layout as I had before, which is not bad. Or a similar one. Oh, there it is. Or not. Mm-hmm. believe it or not, the way that I'm going through the dimensional gates is easier than going through these labyrinths just on the normal side of the world because of super hard security bosses and things like that. There we go. Ah, alright. Don't mess around, just go. Okay. What we got? Spin balancer. Which is all new, and... what's this? Uh-oh. It's gonna drive me off the edge. Still gonna drive me off the edge. Just wait for it to fade out. I can dash through and then activate again. If I'm stepping on it, then it'll get me. Here we go. Excellent. Done. What's this new thing I got? Was it... saw the spin balancer, which is not new. Is it the... I can't tell. Okay, that's more blast... whatever. Okay. Alright. Oh! Oh, that's cool. What else have we got here? We've got... okay, this is where I came from. That, you know what? I'll save down here at least. Ugh. Huh. Wonder why it didn't work like that. And it passes through walls. That's good. What next? Wait a second. Hold on. Do I wanna? I mean, I kinda have to. Bleed everything. Okay. No. Yeah, they gave me a jetpack now. Why did they give me that in the first place? I can't deal with this. Cool. Ah. Nice. That's why I have to use that, because I gotta clear out the, I gotta clear out the, Cool. Do I get another weapon on my foot? On my feet? There we go. Life energy guard. Okay, so that's a another one of these. Got a bunch of these. Am I missing one in the other one? I think it's probably... Oh, I know what the deal is. It's probably hidden... There it is. There it is. Oh well, I guess I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Alright. Cool. Wait a minute. Let's see if I can do something else here. Ah! Oh! If I run into these, purple and blue things, I instantly die unless I'm wearing one of those shields, one of the green pickups that I had earlier. Okay, what's... Hold on, let's see here. Okay, so area boss there. There's something else up in this cave. Let's check this side of the map. Not much else. Okay. Never mind that. Okay. Could've come in here with that shield, but I guess I'm not gonna. Ah, yes. Blocks, my worst enemy. Okay. I've been at Z1. Ha 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 ha, you're back! I never thought I'd see you again, huh? Yo! Oh, that's a 3-level boss, okay. What do we got? Disguise tag. A tag that allows G Sophia SV to pose as normal cargo. Let's make the use of the mass driver. Let's use to make our way to Nora. Where now? Okay, I see now. Oh. Go to the stage. Huh. Specialized mass driver? That is the Vegeta of this entire Zero series. Decent Fia's armor can handle it, but it's probably quite a shock!
You don't have to tell me! I was already looking forward to seeing what you look like as a pancake!
That's what I get for expressing a shred of concern. Okay, we're ready for launch. Here we go! I can do anime voices. We somehow managed to safely make it off planet Sophia. If we stay on the freight route, we should arrive on Nora. Ribbit, ribbit. An alleged frog. Oh, hi. Space junk! Ow! We made it. Not a moment too soon. We'll go in reverse. Uh-huh. Because I'm sure there's something weird at the end of this. Up! Is there, other than health and some kind of pickup? Didn't make any sense. Fine. Oh, yo! Not taking that door. What do I see here, actually? There are... I'm guessing there's things in... I'm guessing there's stuff in the, hello, boss. Dirk's... This is a... second version of the boss that I fought before. Only now it's easier. How about that? I'm wondering if these... passageways actually have stuff in them. I'm gonna check. Hey. Oh, I see what happened there. It's a barrier to keep me from getting right up in its grill. I think. What am I doing? Is this an all-on-foot stage? Gosh. Satellite zone, side view one. Okay. Just as long as it's, oh, hi. What? Loud and clear. I have the results here. Unfortunately, they're still preliminary, so I can't draw any solid conclusions, but it seems Jason's guess was correct. This DNA very likely belongs to Eve. Huh? Jennifer, how could a gynoid like Eve have DNA? Eve was corrupted by the mutant cells she encountered on Earth. They overcame her ordeal as a result of their battles in superdimensional space. Do I have that right, Jason? Oh yeah, that's right. It really seemed like she was cured. Really a hypothesis, but perhaps he overcame the mutant corruption by changing into an organic life form? Organic life form? So the doll turned into a real girl, huh? You have a real nasty way of talking about other people, don't you? Oh. That's the baby. Oh no, that's Jennifer. Okay. She really did transform from a Ginoid to an organic life form. It was because of the mutant cells, which means my hypothesis is correct. She's likely more mutant than human. Eve, a mutant? You can't be serious. I recall the SF detected mutant signals from her, which is why they regard her as such a major threat. It's getting harder to believe that Eve has nothing to do with this new mutant threat that is unfolding. The dimensional ruptures are more likely connected as well. Her disappearance could be the result of her traveling through one of those ruptures. If she is still in superdimensional space, her transformation could still be ongoing. Those reversal forces in superdimensional space could further alter her DNA structure and transform her into something else entirely. If that happens, she may never be able to return to normal space. We may not have much time left before that happens. We don't know that for sure yet. Still, time is of the essence here. Jason, you won't like what I'm about to say. If this hypothesis is substantiated, the SF will almost certainly call down the order for Eve's destruction. Even so, it will be very tough to find her in superdimensional space. And a lot of prep is required before undertaking such a dangerous mission. It may not be immediately after the order comes down, but anyone who is aiding Eve at that time will become a high-priority target. With the VRV system Eve left for me, I should be able to find her. If I can stop her transformation, there's no reason to destroy her. You're totally right. It's all so easy to say, at least. Should that be just say the whatever. What's your problem? The mutant cells can be suppressed with Sylvanium, the source of the planet Sophia's energy. However, the effect is only temporary. I didn't have a single doubt when I left Earth and with Eve and Jean Sophia. Somehow, on planet Sophia, there would be a way to save Eve. Sophia's current technology has no way to fully neutralize mutant cells. In the end, even Sophia had no way to stop the mutant corruption. Alright. Alright. What should we do then? Even if you manage to find Eve, there's nothing more we can do. No! That can't be! Huh? Well, I thought she was supposed to be a boy genius. Isn't there an entire planet that is poisonous to mutants? Stranga. We may be able to do something with the plant life of Stranga. Huh? Plant life? That's a little hard to believe. But it's the only lead we have! Thank you, Levis. Hey, I don't want to see her die. Just you. I still want to see that. Even so, I owe you one. Let's get ready to go, Leibniz. I don't want to go back there. I've only got bad memories of that place. Hold on, Jason. You should take this with you. Aqua shift! Oh! What? Oh, I can turn it into a liquid. Liquid car. Right. Also, stamina! Map! Life energy guard! I knew it. Stop it. Okay. Oh, multi-leg. Oh, IX Shredder, that's the new thing. Okay. Homing missile, fire! Whoosh! Whoa. Another warning shot, huh? In what way is a homing missile a warning shot? Eva, be nice! I'm sorry! Hope she didn't bother you, Jason. Hope she didn't bother you, Jason. Kane always teaches her this stuff whenever he's around. Haha, she's got promise as an MA pilot. That's right, Eva is Jennifer Kane's daughter. I guess that makes her something like a little sister to Eve.
Are you surprised, Jason? Daddy taught me that! He said homing missiles go whoosh! Sometimes they don't hit their target.
Oh, yeah, that's true. They still miss sometimes. Even though they're homing.
Yeah, sorry about that. I know homing missiles should always hit.
But when you have to design missiles to track an enemy whose existence you only recently discovered, that's what happens. It's been 10 years, though, so it really should be updated by now.
Oh! Daddy told me about the Thunderbreak, too! He said even when you find a spot to do a big ol' zap, it doesn't go where you want it to!
Alright, Eva, that's enough about that. Kane sure is teaching you some strange stuff. Eva, aren't you lonely living so far away from your dad?
I'm fine! Even when we're apart, we're always together because we're family!
Oh, so this is, they've also tied the Fast and the Furious lore into it, because it's about family. That's right. Of course you are. Sorry for the weird question, Eva.
Huh? You're so silly, Jason!
Yeah. Really appreciate how they, I brought that together. All right. Oh, those lattice skates, okay. Alright, first thing. I'm honestly surprised nobody tried to get in here and attack me on foot. I still think this is a boss room at some point. Alright. Almost four, that's fine, that's... Okay, an hour and a half, okay. That's okay! We've got lots of time. Okay, so there's one down below. Okay. Whoa. Okay, I cannot do anything about this. Instead, I just have to, you know. Oh. Out of that. Got a life back up. And now... Okay, we're going up. Go. There's this rock here. Okay. Got it. Ah, boss. Ah. Yes, that's how it's done. Okay. All right. Excellent. Oh. Cool. Not going there. Well, this has five floors on it, so... Cool. We got there. And here it is. Oh, come on. All right. And in here. Cool. Where are we going? Okay, we're close. What is this? U extender increases the max stock of the unchained effector. Okay. I think this is the last one. Yep. Ah. What do we got? We got power. A life energy guard. Vivid sensor. Increases blast increases detection capability of the blast counter. When equipped, this increases the timing window and efficiency of blast counters, but slightly decreases their power. Got it. Alright. Now. Get out of here. Here we go. Ah. Hold on a second. Well, I can't do anything about that then. Whoa, hi. Okay. I'm gonna do this one more time. Don't wanna do it one more time, but I got to. No, not there. No. I guess I can't do that until I get the, until I get something else. Which is okay. Alright, now. I've got to get another thing to, probably also, wall climb. My floor. Oh god. Yeah, these are gonna be ridiculous. Okay. All right. Where are we at, over here? We're over here. Cool, I'll take it. Alright, now. Die! Bop, bop, bop. Oh! Where are we going? Yeah, there we are. Oh! Okay. All right, this way. Oh God. Where are we at? Okay. Where? Did it. No, we didn't. Alright. I don't know what that is, but I think I'm gonna fight it at the end of the at the end of the level someday. Man. Okay. There we are. Life energy guard again. Then oh okay. What the hell is the spin dash? Oh, right. Okay. The VRV system. Lasers. We need to take the dimensional tunnel near here to get to Stranga. However, looks like a swarm of wormholes is open near the tunnel. Geez, things like this always happen when we're short on time. Oh man, does this mean we'll be late getting to Stranga? I can barely contain my sorrow. This guy really doesn't want to go stronger, huh? What exactly happened there to you back there, Lignus? Where have you been getting signals from a dimensional rupture and a boss? You... I love it! This is going perfectly! A boss mutant, huh? The wormholes and ruptures might be its doing. We don't want to get attacked while we're inside the tunnel. I'll need to defeat that boss first so we save Ribbit. This is so lame. Your positive attitude is positively nauseating. I'm sorry, but I'm always going to, just forget it.
Forget it!
Oh, hell no. Well. Guess this is the one. Okay, there's the boss. There's an item new here. But this is a no. SP up. Alright, good. That works for me. Alright. What? Oh gosh!
ready for that. Especially at 4:23 in the morning. Like it. Don't like this at all. That freaked me out. To do it again, too. Don't like that. Don't like that at all. There's this. This is where I needed to go. Alright. Where are we going? Still gotta go back there. God, I hate that. Where are we going? Ah. Let me see where I can warp to. Hold on. Down here. I guess I'm gonna have to get something for that. That's okay. It's fine. Just fine. Extra. which chambers. It's like an energy guard. Come on. I got it. Still haven't wanted those two spots. It's fine, it's just... it's a little annoying. Do this over and over and over again. Man. Alright. Now that we're built all the way up, let's go right back again. Just so that when we if we get killed here. Start over again with... I'll worry about... paying those crystals with the right... weapons later. Not worry about them right now. 15 these things are on a timer. Otherwise, that'd be in real trouble. Alright, we've got two more. Good. Good, great. Love it. Okay, I saved. Okay. Got it. What are we doing? Oh boy. It's pixel art. Yes, we know. best cosmos to eat.
Almost.
Right, let me see here. Let me try the unchained factor.
Let's do this. Nope. Ah.
I don't think that's gonna do anything.
Alright, well, this probably won't go great because I'm on, like,
one and one. Or maybe it will. I forgot about that part of the dimensional distortion boss battles. Alright, access key E. Excellent.
Hey, Mr. Optimistic, I gotta ask you something. You're not gonna like it. What do you want, Vegeta?
Right. Yeah. Ribbon. Okay, where are we going? Ooh. Where to now?
Boy genius.
Wait. Ribbit, ribbit. Hey. Upscale apartments. They gentrified the crap out of this place. Oh. A bistro bowling alley? This is disgusting! Oh, right. It's that.
One of those glows differently, so I think one of them is gonna be a fake.
Oh no, it's not. Okay.
Because this was the planet that had a lot of fake power-ups on it.
At least it did in Blaster Master Zero 2.
But we're not in Blaster Master Zero 2, are we?
Okay.
Enough of that. Otherwise, I'd be killing you. Putting your head on a plaque.
Oh.
There's a door. Better go through it.
And I gotta get all my weapons powered up, so gonna have to do this again. And one more time. Boss fight? Boss fight. No, it's the, it's a swarm fight. Nice. Okay. So it just took me back to the beginning. Okay, I see. This is gonna be another one of these, fetch quests, I guess. What? What happened to you? Kinda. Oh god. They've kind of made her kind of more ridiculous. To even the bad boys. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's why the mutants were growing flowers or whatever. Alright. Nice. What? Oh no. Now we gotta go to some other planet? Ah. Try to fix Kana's theme. Like they do with the title theme every game. That's the side where I landed, okay. Where are we going? I just don't need the drill. Which, no, that's fine. It's totally cool. I can go back for the other stuff later. What happened? You got. Okay. Do this. There's something about the... Oh, I guess I gotta... It's fine. No! why does that thing keep attacking me? Like... Got it! Door's gone. Which means... I can get... Graviton Eraser. Deploys a black hole that draws in enemies and projectiles before erasing them. Press the sub-weapon button to fire once and again to activate. I can fire the Graviton Eraser. That's a good room clearer. Ah! Alright, what's up? Ah, another one! I got it again. That's how it is. Okay. I was trying to figure out what was the point of the, This is a puzzle. Hold on. We made it. Right. Okay. over there too? We're gonna step out and step back in again, so we reserved 8 shots just in case. There's the, it's behind a vine. May as well just try and boost my weapons here. All right, we're good. Awesome. Excellent. I think there's a second vine in here too. Oh. Why won't you die? Alright, well. Huh. Blah. Cool. Nope, not today. Not happening today. Back up. Okay, cool. Oh, what? How am I getting out? Okay, here we go. Well. Well. Something I can think about over this. I got Yacht again and again. My prediction was totally on point. Another one of these puzzles, okay. Oh, okay, what's the deal? I need to do only a few of them, right? That's what I think. All right. Now. Oh, there's three letters down. Okay. More times I'm gonna see the shadow creature. The weird Oh hi! Bye! God. No, or what? There we go. Up the nauseous. Oh boy! My favorite... my favorite Dungeon guest! Or, Catacomb guest, or whatever. Cool. What do you even call these things? Catacombs? Corridors? Dungeons? I don't know. All I know is I hate them. And I can't... kill one of them. Okay. Okay. Oh, I hate this. Oh, come on! Alright. Okay. I don't like that. Don't like that at all. No, no way. No way. I'll play with you later. This at all. Or anything. Gonna build up our gun again. high. Grappa. Got him. Hold weapon button to consume SP and fire an arc of cluster bomb.
Alright. Cool.
Go. Is this the... Where's the beef? He made it. What a smooth and easy ride. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Going in. It's the strongest super dimension in space. For the reversal phenomenon of Dystopia. It's the tone. Each planet or sector must have a different super dimensional space. Not in there. It's so relaxing. It's quiet. Oh, is that supposed to be, I'm hearing tons of noise. Another boss weekend, okay, sure. There's a boss weekend here? Well. The new Nasehur. God. What? Boss beam? Oh, there it is. Wow. Hey, buddy. Oh. Oh, not you again. You're a boss. What's going on? What in the world happened to it?
Mechanical parts that was able to survive in this environment. That thing must have one hell of a crunch to go that far. Besides, I gotta protect Fallon again, buddy. And our peaceful life here. I'm gonna finish you off here and now.
The Planet Terminator Metal Sura Boss. Well, why do I turn around the other way? Anyway. Okay. Sir Boss is metal. Sir Boss is metal as fuck. I know. Got him. What? Hold on a second. I can't go in there. I don't know why I can't go in there. I have no idea what. There we go. I guess I had to be on the ground, but I don't know. Look, jerks. What? How am I supposed to get past this? Oh, this is horrible.
Anyway. I can't get... Well, let me see here. Let me set up my stuff. Maybe Graviton Eraser? Okay. Gone this way, and I want to see what's around. Okay, cool. What? Oh no. Well, okay. And I hate this, but we'll do it. Oh, okay. Ah. Should I go back to the, Gosh, I almost feel like I need to, man. I need to, see, this isn't gonna work.
Well, I mean, it... Alright, hold on. There. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Count of the boss unit is down. How's the new Nessa Herb doing? Herb. I don't know. What happened? What? Space is stronger than once connected to a rupture. Long ago, the sissy that plant felt life form felt through cracks. That was Kana. Kidwood found that seed and raised her by himself. A planet where such a mysterious connection could happen. Kidwood looks younger, like he's not a support droid. Kidwood, you are not a support droid. I'm sorry. I don't believe it. That's right. This music. I don't know.
Aren't you forgetting something? Like the reason for coming here?
Go tell. What do I have to do here? Anything? I've got... There's other things here. It's like a whole other thing that I could do here. Okay. I'm gonna work between points. Thank you.
uppercut shift.
Somewhere else I can go. Here. Looking for a way up into the No, I can't do it. Can't do it at all. Ah, found it. Okay, cool. I'm just chillin' and chillin'. May as well just shove them off into the... Ah! There we go. Right. Asking myself about a mechanic that was explained to me. Okay. Oh wow, I think I found it and I lost it. That's typical. That is like exactly something I would do. Classic Exile. I forgot about the spider legs. So I need to enter into that with spider legs on. Or whatever. Whatever the hell this is. Because if I don't... up. Not you. I don't have to put my legs out. Yeah. Oh, by the way. It's fine. By the way. I hope you're happy. Probably gonna have two on the end. Oh. So it treats my So it treats it like the fight is done now. I'll take that. I will take that. Look, man. I've killed you like 12 times already. Don't really want to have to kill you again and get in it. Hi! Is that Canna's face? Is that Canna's face? I like it. I like it. Good, it's good touch. Alright, I don't think we have to go to Stranga anymore. So we can go back to Area 4. Well, it's fine, whatever. I'll find the ladder. I don't care. That's cool. Doesn't matter to me at all. I'll climb a ladder. I don't give an F. I'll climb three ladders. I don't care. Watch me. Give me another ladder. Give me one more. I swear to God. I will climb another ladder. Jennifer, we're back! Jason, did you find anything on Stranga that can help us?
This Nunase herb is capable of neutralizing mutant cells.
This plant can do that?
Let me analyze that right away. There's sure to be a clue in its composition. I'm counting on you. On that note, how's analysis on EU's DNA going?
Sorry, Jason, but it looks like it'll take a while longer.
However, let me just shed some light on Eve's current location.
Hey!
The SF has just obtained some conclusive info on her whereabouts. The Forbidden Sector. 10 years ago, I defeated the Invim ruler Goez and sealed him there.
Goez? That's Sophia's name for the mutant lord I defeated on Earth. I guess he first appeared on Sophia 10 years ago.
Bad news is, another signal was detected as well. The mutant core.
You know, actually, I think Kane was the... Let's see here. I want to look up something. About the lore of Metafight. Yeah, it's Kane. So they just fully treated Metafight and Blaster Master as two different parts of the same continuity. And the Worlds of Power novels. And Blaster Master blasting again. And... Yeah. I love that. Anyway. Oh, let me get back to the game.
Mutant Core. That's even more powerful than Mutant Lord. You think that maybe Eve was abducted by the Mutant Core? Mutant Core? The Mutant Core must be behind everything that's going on. So, in that case, there's no reason to suspect Eve. Could you give that sunny disposition of yours a rest? What are you getting at, Leibniz? Who can say? Leibniz is right, I'm afraid you're being a bit too optimistic. This isn't enough to exonerate Eve. Rather, this has all but increased suspicion that Eve is working in tandem with the Mutant Corps. Working with the Mutant Corps? Eve would never do such a thing. We all would have believed that. However, we've been invaded by the infamous Dark Star Army once already. They caused catastrophic damage and... The anger still burns inside those who lost countless loved ones. Their fear of the mutants is deeper than you'll ever know. Even as things return to normal as the years pass, that fear may never fade. Back to the topic at hand. The SF are now planning an assault. However, considering the location, they will proceed with caution. That should give you a chance to get to jump on them. On the other hand, the SF attack order on you has not been lifted. Leibniz is right. This is no time to take it easy. You should also be especially wary of that metal attacker pilot. He goes by Kane, and I hear he has no mercy for threats to Sophia. D-Sophia and SV are also never back down from our fight to save Eve, no matter who stands against us. Well now, look at you. It was a bit of a rush job. But I finished up some new equipment. Barrier that nullifies dimensional distortions. This opens up a lot for me. So it neutralizes dimensional distortions? I'm guessing it doesn't just blow them away like a full Excel blast. I converted the composition of the Nunesley Urban Energy and used it to create a barrier that surrounds your MA. The end result is that you can now enter dimensional distortions. While I'm sure it'll come in handy, this is what you're really after. It's life energy and heart to fire. Hold the sub-weapon button to charge your fire. It uses the same energy as counter barrier, but in this case, it builds up energy and fires it. This one is more similar to the cell blast you mentioned. Then won't it just eradicate whatever it hits? It will eradicate mutant cells without a doubt. Whether it will destroy or save its target, well, that's all up to you, Jason. Your heart will decide the outcome. My heart. Back in Area Omega, Eve used Andre as a cell blast. On the Cradle of Calamity, the mutant cocoon, she obtained the power to purify mutant cells back there too, and imbued that power into the blast. She said it was like pouring her heart into the blast. Those feelings defeated the cocoon and saved me from petrification. Now it's my turn to do the same for Eve. The elemental blaster is a powerful weapon against the mutants, but in exchange, it consumes your life support resources to their limit. So save it for when the time is just right, okay? I'm sorry. I wish I had the means to make it easier to use.
I just didn't think we had the time to spare. I'm appreciated. With the equipment you developed, along with everything in my heart, I will save Eve. Your heart, huh? Good luck, Jennifer. Sorry for asking for so much from you. Jason, just like when you left Sophia, the SF will be targeting you should you decide to return there by normal means. However, they'll have no way of interfering should you warp. You can use a retry point to warp back to Sophia. After all, the destruction 10 years ago, that submarine sector were left open for many of the Sophia's areas. However, do you remember the base where you were held when the SF captured you? Ever since the latest mutant attack, it's been mostly abandoned. You'll find the most direct route there, and the SF shouldn't be expecting you to return there of all places. So I just need to use a retry point to return to SF base and find a route to the Forbidden Sector. Optimistic as ever, I see. I'm looking forward to the spectacle this is sure to become. Well, we will try. Oh my gosh. However, this is something. It's going to... What am I doing? This is something that I'm going to be doing. Tomorrow. Come back here. For now. Okay. So that's gonna be it. Tomorrow. Gosh, I don't know. I might play more of this. Just because I'm sort of... How far away am I? We got 3 areas left. I think what I'm going to do... I'll be online early tomorrow. Earlier in the day than I usually am. And, I'll just power through to the end on this. I can do this. Probably around 5 or 6 in the evening. Central Standard Time. Maybe earlier than that. I haven't decided yet. Anyway. So. Yeah, more of this. And then a little bit of Trek to Yomi after that. It's like, you know, the first couple of areas or whatever. The first hour or so. And then we'll switch over to hosting rig stuff, I'm sure. Or something. I don't know. Anyway. I'm gonna see who's on. I wanna send folks somewhere so they're not just left hanging. Let me see here. Who's on? Oh my.
A lot of people are off. Wait, hold on, less. Show less. Show less. Show less. Lemmy's on. Delta Golem's on. Brachamon Mike is on. Stubborn is on. Yeah. Okay. I will. I will, okay, I know who. There we go. Cameron is playing Quest for Glory. So we're gonna switch over to that. Alright, there you go.